Well, welcome back, guys. Here we are, day two of the Craigavon TT. just about to start the last qualifying round here with Ellie on track.
With our little Fiat 500.
So, after these rounds of qualifying, we're straight into racing, which I imagine will be manic. So stay tuned, guys, for the racing. There's Ellie right there. So still running wide round that corner. Oh, wide again. We had a chat this morning about trying to keep the lines a bit tighter. Jumps over the curb. Ellie's used to doing off-road races, as you can see. Lovely corner. Slide. Whoa! Keep it tight. That wee green car held her up badly there. Last qualifier for me, guys, in a wee minute. That's a bummer. What's that? I don't know, Sheriff. I don't even know. I wouldn't hide those spurs. I've no wheel nuts or no nothing for it.
Everybody has a set of keys, so quite a space to come in person.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Guess I need to check me nuts, guys. Think so?
For something to start off with, we're coming on. Doing all right.
Oh, flubbing. I literally drove the wheels off it once I went back on again.
Any parts give me shake.
Right, okay. Have you? Yeah, no worries. I say I don't have any spurs. Like, I literally borrowed that to come here for the day, and I never even thought. I noticed it tends to loosen. Is it the passenger side wheel? No, the driver's side. Must be whatever way it turns, and then it.
Drop the thread
lock on it. Right, I will do in future. Guys, that was a stupid round. I forgot to check my nuts. So anyway, I thought I might have pulled the place up there and that one, I didn't. But it was 10 seconds off getting another lap. But here's the fast guys out in the minis here now. So I've the Marshall, but you'll get to see what these guys can do. You've seen me spin out. This is their 2 minute warm up to get the tires warmed up. for the first couple of minutes, it really is like driving on ice. That's while we're waiting on the finals to start, just see around some of these cars here. Do you see the tires, the way they heat up and they melt? And that's just unreal. Eye bearings?
Yes. No, she just fired it. She broke this. This is the softest part on them. This I drive in here. So that's in there. It's actually.
You smash this part.
Normally they just break it, only a casting.
Yeah.
But his wore through.
Oh, right.
She wore right through the wee ball. It's not going to
hold
you.
It all wore right through.
And I put a new one in it. But there's an awful lot of play in his drive shaft. So now I took the whole one clean out of that other car. I just said I'll just bring the whole lot down because. For some unknown reason, there seems to be a lot of movement, so I'm maybe missing a spacer or something or whatever, I don't know.
Yeah.
Well, we're more time at home to have, take it apart and have a look at it, so today it's just an eye oddity. That's the softest bit. Normally, see if you get a tap on that wheel, that just breaks. It's the weirdest thing.
This is the first of two bike finals, guys. The start of the C final right now. A leader off already. Oh, and second place is off. The lead car now has a very good lead. These cars struggle for grip for the first few laps, so they get a bit of heat in the tires. green and checkered car. It's starting to close the gap on first. Place is on his roof. That was unfortunate. That was going to be a good dice between them. I'm not sure he's lost the position because I think their cars have been lapped. So we're still light blue car in first, green and checkered car in second, and the leader coming round to lap somebody else here now. Back markers moving out of the way. Starting to close the gap again. He needs to keep his lines tight and not get too excited. Gap definitely closing again. Green car looks like the fastest on track, but the blue one is more consistent. Pressure's on the blue car here now. It's at times like this where you really need to focus on your lines. You need to not get too excited. And don't try and drive faster than your capabilities. Once you start blowing out corners and making stupid mistakes, that gives the chasing car a chance to catch up, but it looks like he's going to get him here. Maybe this next lap. Don't leave the door open, you need to keep your cool. Ah, he's passed. Oh! First and second place. swapping positions and exchanging paint. Kind of crash into the tires. The green car at the minute, walking away with it.